Leonard will inbound. Here's Ginobili for three.
To skyrocket.
They get the steal. Nice fake by Ginobili, and he scores.
They're all shooting north of 45%. 10 of their top 11 players are shooting 45%. 3 of their top 4 players are shooting over 35% for 3, so they're highly efficient.
Manu Ginobili on the drive.
Stolen in the game now, guarding Diao.
Manu kicks it to Timmy. Got it for two.
Almost the same spot. Ginobili. It's inside again. Ginobili with a pretty play.
In the corner, and Ginobili brings it across.
I guess he's going to take the last shot.
Here is Manu, the screen from Ayers. Again, not this time. Leonard gathers it in, got 8 seconds. Ginobili again, to the rack. Get it! Airs. Oh, he just
stolen away now by Ginobili. Parker. Ginobili. Parker.
Nope. Rebound by Ginobili. Sends the oncoming Beverly. Gets it out to Simmons. Ginobili slashes it.
Go for a three this possession.
Tony Allen.
Ball loose. Tony Allen knocked it away. Another deflection. Still deflected. Ginobili steps behind the arc. The three for the tie is in.
Here is Manu. J.R. Smith on him. Ginobili slides. There's with the flush.
So much credit to the defense. Contact, puts it up. Oh, he puts it in at half court. Ginobili nails it.
Check in for the first time. He's on center.
Parker, Ginobili for three. That's good.
The Heat have gone cold. Ginobili on the finish. Flushes it with the left hand.
Another thing that Coach Popovich will do with him, he'll put him on Durant, LeBron, Joe Johnson.
Oh! As it counts for Manu.
Dallas last night, it's 6 of 6 from three. He comes in here tonight, and he was probably wondering, what took you so long, Coach? He's got 12 in 9 minutes and 5 rebounds.
Manu Ginobili's spectacular. Swirls out, the miss by Hughes. Spurs having a chance to regain the lead. They were down 9 at 65-56, and have clawed back. Ginobili spins it over. He may. Oh, my God!
There, he worked hard for that. Diao in great position. Look at this.
You got to be kidding me. And then Sacre, the foul after the.
Manu with it back here to Tim Duncan and one. What a pass!
Did a good job of moving his feet and containing him. Claxton to Ginobili, who takes it and slams it home.
Ginobili high layup in the air, a beautiful scoop layup.
Defensive standpoint, really not allowing too many easy shots and not allowing LeBron James to get anything in rhythm.
Good pass, Ginobili.
Last time they got it inside for an easy one. They're going to play for the final shot, of course. Ginobili will keep it out.
You want to watch the shooters in the corner, but Patty Mills is occupying Harris at the top. You have to watch Tim Duncan on the roll, but it's going to be tough because the guys in the corners can't leave. He'll either sacrifice a layup or give up a three.
Duncan on the pick. Ginobili. Over down and there. It stays home with 1.7 to play. Manu Ginobili